Come on, Jenna, come on.
Well, let's go, dude. How do you make them?
Okay, so our flight got delayed 2 hours, and this sucks.
This sucks.
Where is he?
Oh, that's him. I'm in
Cabrillo.
Baby.
A little later than we thought, but it's okay, we made it.
After our flight got delayed, we thought we were doomed. We are going to check in our Airbnb in about 20 minutes, so let's go. Okay guys, so we just got to our Airbnb.
It's so nice. As soon as you walk in, the kitchen is absolutely beautiful. Then there's an amazing view of Miami and the city with a nice living room with a couch and huge TV.
We got our own refrigerator and freezer and even a dishwasher.
And a microwave.
We have our own washer and dryer as well.
The bathroom is super nice. It's also really bougie. Just with the click of a button, the water just turns on. It's crazy.
And it's a rainfall. And then we also have our own bedroom with a huge walk-in closet.
It's not that big.
Okay.
And then there's another huge window with a nice view of the city again.
That we will wake up to in the morning.
Guys, pretty much everything here is just super bougie. It's a nice little apartment. It's not too big, but everything is just super modern, which I like. It's so cute.
And that's our Airbnb for the next 4 nights.
5? I don't even know. So, yay!
This should be fun.
Okay, tell them what we're doing. Okay guys, now we're jumping in the shower and gonna get ready for dinner. Okay guys, we got ready and now we're going to dinner. We just got back from dinner from this really nice place. It was super nice. Mm-hmm. What'd we get?
We both got filet mignon.
It was very expensive. Did you see how expensive it was?
Yes, it was so expensive.
Guys, it was $200 for just one dollar. Anyways, we're back from dinner. We put the Phillies game on the TV and we ordered cookies.
Cookies.
What kind of cookies?
Chocolate chip cookies and cream and
Brookie! So we have cookies coming. I'm gonna rinse off in the shower. We're gonna do some editing and some homework and watching of the Phillies game. That is the plan for the night. And look at our view.
Oh, nice.
5 minutes later.
They look good?
Oh my god, they look so good.
What'd you get?
Which one first though?
We're gonna start with
Brookie.
Brookie, yeah.
It's alright. That's the one. And last but not least, chocolate chip.
Oh my god.
That's a review.
Yeah.
OK, Okay, guys, and that is the conclusion for day one.
Good night, see you tomorrow. Ooh, baby, it's like the world is on our side. Okay, you guys, since Will got to work out yesterday and I didn't, I got up a little extra early so I can get a workout in. And now I checked out the pool, and guys, it is so freaking nice. This is my freaking view, and then I have the sun shining on me, and the open bar is over there. It's beautiful. I could get used to this.
All right, good morning, everybody. It is day two in Miami.
We showered and we got ready, and now we're heading to...
We're going to a photo shoot.
So we'll see you there. Caught me off my guard, cause you're in my space and now I'm so...
She loves food.
I love food, yes, I love food. Okay guys, it is day three in Miami.
Day three.
Yesterday we kind of forgot to vlog.
Yeah.
We came
back.
It was
a long day.
It was a long
day. Super long day.
We had the shoot, so we woke up kind of early, went to the shoot, came back, showered, and we got ready to go to the casino, and then we were at the casino like all night. So day three today, we're going to brunch. I think we may be going to the pool or watching the Eagles game. Kind of just chilling, so we'll take you guys along with us and see how it goes. Let's go. Chilling after breakfast, so now we're going to go lay by the pool and show you guys it, because I don't think we showed you guys too much of the pool.
The time you guys are seeing the pool is the first time I'm seeing the pool. Okay, we are out by the pool and Jenna wants me to take some Instagram pictures for her, so that's what we're gonna do right now. That you feeling blue, cause I'm here to stay. And that's a wrap.
So we came to get a little bit of sun, even though it's 5 o'clock. He fell asleep, so now I have to wake him up.
Okay guys, so fast forward some time.
Fast forward a lot of time.
A lot of time. It is super late at night. It is almost 1 o'clock in the morning. We went out to dinner. There wasn't much to record anyways, but we could have definitely gotten some things to show you. But we went out to dinner to some expensive restaurant called, what was it called? Komodo?
Komodo. I got something different. I got a mushroom cream pasta.
It's a little out of Jen's comfort zone.
It's romaine, but it was so good. What'd you get?
I got Korean fried chicken, which is interesting. Everything was really good.
Mm. We're sorry, by the way, if this video is kind of all over the place. We're doing our best vlogging this trip. Sometimes traveling, it just gets hard and we forget.
And we're doing a lot of things out here, kinda.
Yeah.
We're kinda doing a lot of things.
We're doing a lot of things, and we're doing a lot of things on other platforms, so it's hard to like remember to do stuff for Snapchat, Instagram, YouTube, and TikTok. So if you're not following our other platforms, go follow them.
We are 100% going to try and record as much as we can tomorrow, because it's our last day. It's our last day here, so we're gonna try and do some cool things, bring our camera everywhere, record as much as we can.
So take this video as a day in the life in Miami, because we'll really record everything tomorrow.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
So with that being said, we will catch you guys tomorrow. It is pool time.
It is day four, you guys, and we are going to the pool and making sure we leave here with a nice bronze tan.
Nice bronze tan.
So that is what we're gonna do now. We're gonna lay by the pool for a few hours, and I kinda wanna bring my computer and get some work done.
And we will show you guys the cool pool that they have here.
Didn't we show them yesterday?
Yeah, we did. Under my heart's desire, now I'm dying to let you know.
Get to eat, bub.
We got Panera.
Panera.
It's super loud in here, but we're gonna feast on this food. Take a look at me now. I can't explain.
1 hour later.
Is it recording? So what are you doing? It is recording, you liar.
Guys, you have to see this amazing view. It's Jenna. Okay, just kidding. Oh my god. So what we are doing is we just got ready, we're all dressed up, and we are going to a restaurant where a lot of
famous people go. Apparently, Drake wrote a song about this place, and I saw on this place's Instagram that Kendall Jenner goes there. So this is a really famous place in Miami, and maybe we'll see some famous people.
Let's go. Okay guys, so we had a little change of plans because when we got to Kiki at the restaurant, you have to be 21.
You have to be 21 to even just sit down, even if you don't want to get drinks. Change of plans, we're now at the Hard Rock in Miami, and we're eating at this place called Bay Grill.
It's Korean Grill. Is it a steakhouse?
Korean Grill.
Okay.
So we're gonna eat, and we'll show you guys what we get. Yeah.
I gotta tell you that. Okay, you guys, I got back from dinner a while ago, but Will stayed a little bit longer to play some poker. And in the meantime, I cleaned up the apartment for us to leave tomorrow. And I also ordered Uber Eats for him. So when he gets here, the food will be on its way. And I'm gonna get his reaction when he comes in.
What'd you do, half flower shit? Jen, what the fuck, Jen? Do I smell?
I cleaned up everything.
I can tell.
And I ordered you food too. And I ordered you food.
What?
Come here, Will.
What the f***?
The next day.
Check it all.
Okay, I guess we're good, Willie.
Yeah.
See you later, Miami.
No other places we put stuff, right?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Positive.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Where the paint man in the face?
Oh my god.
No, shut up.
I left my in dance moves.